What is your opinion of SteamOS versus Windows gaming performance?
SteamOS gets better performance from Nvidia hardware with a Linux OS than the Windows OS.
SteamOS is an attempt to break the DirectX and Windows central hold on game development in favor of open source gaming. It is supposed to be better in terms of performance.
Anything performs better when you get rid of a lot of the Windows bloat.
SteamOS lets you use older BIOS systems for gaming, and its lighter resource usage means you can run higher demand games on older hardware.
SteamOS has proprietary drivers, making it about as bad as Debian in terms of difficulty of finding drivers for your hardware.
Microsoft runs on a lot of hardware, except for Apple's hardware.
Microsoft was more popular than Sun Microsystems because, though Sun was a far better performer, it only ran on a few types of hardware.
I remember the joke that Microsoft was the cheap car that ran on all the roads but crushed every 50 miles, whereas Sun got 500 miles to the gallon but only ran on 3% of the roads.
And SteamOS runs on all the hardware.
Windows gaming performance is better on some types of hardware. Simply because SteamOS and Valve's developers haven't put out the drivers to handle some types of audio cards, video cards and so forth.
And Windows doesn't have good, fast drivers for some types of hardware.
SteamOS is designed to support almost anything.
Windows supports a lot more games. In fact, Windows runs a lot more games than SteamOS, and SteamOS can't run any games that aren't Steam games.
Free and open source games.
Yes, you can run free and open source games on the Linux side of SteamOS. But you can run those on Windows too.
What about Steam performance versus Linux performance?
Linux in general will run any free and open source games, and Ubuntu has Steam built into it. If you want Steam and Linux, you don't have to go with SteamOS.
Ubuntu is tied to Amazon.
So? You get a mature Linux operating system that runs pretty much all drivers through Ubuntu, and you get Amazon Instant Video and Amazon Prime Music.
SteamOS is trying to get a deal with Spotify, which has a much larger music selection than Amazon Music.
But until they have that deal, Amazon Prime's music is bigger. And until Steam gets Netflix on board, the Amazon Instant Video deal gives you more video options.
You don't have to try to run Netflix through a Windows PC with SteamOS.
I run Netflix and other things through a Windows PC already. And the Redbox DVDs play just fine on a Windows PC.
What about Redbox games?
It depends on the game versus the hardware, but a fair number of games you can rent from the kiosk can run on a Windows PC.
They'll run on a Linux box like SteamOS faster.
If the Steam system recognizes it and my controller, sure,